unlock with a safety pin to show that the pin is out, and back to lock. That's something.